The gold and black can only mean one thing. The future is here, and the future is now. This is NXT. Here comes a powerhouse blonde bombshell.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Yorktown Heights, New York, the NXT Women's Champion, Mandy.
God's greatest creation, right, Corey?
That's right. But even the man himself makes mistakes.
So judgmental. All because Mandy had a slight slip up at WrestleMania, Corey. You fell out of love with her.
Well, she's scary, all right.
The queen of the Scots.
And the best high flyer in the women's division.
Oh, some will say that.
And her partner, from Glasgow, Scotland, Kaylee Ray.
A ruthless competitor will do anything to stay atop NXT and NXT UK.
She's proven successful thus far.
She has been counting the weeks, the days, the minutes until this match, and she is now ready to compete.
A fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match.
Rather harsh tag for these two superstars who do not like each other.
That's an understatement. Teams in their respective corners, we're going to get a chance to see Mandy Rose and Kaylee Ray. And standing in their way of victory, we see Liv Morgan and Alexa Bliss.
And communication for these teams is going to be key in this one. A complete focus on teamwork is the only way to win.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
From the top.
Shoulders down. This could be it. Kick out at one.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
And setting up a knee to the ass.
That's going to hurt.
Foot right in the throat.
Brutal.
Gets the tag.
right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
So she tags in.
What I can't believe is the chemistry between these two.
It's been phenomenal.
It can't last
long, or can it?
I think they're proving us all wrong.
Point of the elbow, nailed it.
And Morgan saves herself. Face buster.
Alexa Bliss in off the tag.
Her adoring public.
Bliss turns that around.
Goddess in control.
STO.
A heel hook locked in. You can almost hear the opponents yelling in agony.
What are we going to see here?
Expertly applied suplex. Shoulder right to the midsection.
Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
Carefully placed stop to the arm.
All 5 feet of fury on display.
Mandy can come back from this.
She can end it here.
One, two.
And she kicks out at two.
No celebrations yet.
Turning the tables there. Piercing strike.
She is just desperately trying to fight out of it.
Oh, Mandy Rose just getting beaten down.
There's no score like that of an angry goddess.
She's showing signs of slowing now.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Boom, right across the small of the back.
Two.
Planted face first.
Three.
Foot just stomping down.
Four.
Superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Down by the DDT.
Submission.
Just straining the body.
Trouble! In trouble! Tap out! She's got it!
And there's the save.
Right across the face. Set up in the corner.
Ooh-wee.
Oh, look at this.
So ruthless.
Wow.
there, scouted by Liv Morgan.
What a hurt for Rana.
Tagging her partner in.
Superstar bodies. Yeah, the tank is being emptied tonight. Alexa Bliss setting up. Oh, wow.
Insult to injury. Made her pay for her mistake. Punch to the stomach. Connects. Tag switching it up.
Close to ending it all there.
She's sent to the outside. Oh. And Alexa's attack gets intercepted.
Put into place.
Finds the spot.
She's enduring some damage.
To finish this.
She certainly took a chance there.
High risk with no reward.
Answering back.
Will this be enough?
She breaks the ref's count.
Somehow still in this fight. Not down and out yet.
Targeting the arm.
Oh, God, what an elbow. Can't really able to reverse that. Now tagging her in.
Time.
She catches Mandy with a counter. Another reversal. Eye for an eye here. Oh, man, by the hair. We got a cover. One, two, three. No, a kick out just in time.
Can somebody tell me what it's going to take to put her away?
Wow, the chops.
Alexa's chances are dwindling. Tight ended. As a tag team, but nonetheless, they did so successfully.
Yeah, they kept it together. Pretty incredible.
An unlikely duo for sure, but they were able to work together effectively. But now, I think this is about to be a short-lived union.
I was afraid of this. You know they don't like each other. I guess they'll continue on that way.
Is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Glen Ridge, New Jersey, Casey Catanzaro.
You know what she lacks in size, she makes up for in spirit.
Casey Catanzaro, a woman capable of absolutely mind-blowing athletic feats.
Casey will wow you, she'll amaze you, and she'll take your breath away. She is a fun superstar to watch.
She may be the smallest competitor in WWE, but her high-flying style has brought Casey great success.
She's not up and coming. Indy believes she is already main event worthy.
Yeah! And from Melbourne, Australia, Indy Hartwell.
Think about what Indy Hartwell has already accomplished here, being an NXT Tag Team Champion alongside Candice LeRae.
It's a true testament to following the way.
The sky's certainly the limit for Indy Hartwell.
Guys, we're about to see a display of indie wrestling.
I see what you did there, Corey.
On a more serious note, one of the most well-rounded competitors in the entire women's division.
She brings to the women's division, guys.
I think you meant to say you have to be impressed, Michael. Hartwell has earned the moniker of impressive for her indie-rific rise since joining WWE.
All right, Byron, calm your horses. I was simply trying to compliment her in-ring abilities.
And across the ring is Casey Catanzaro. Her lightning-fast arsenal makes her as tough an opponent as a superstar twice her size.
With speed like hers, Catanzaro is a blur in the ring when she gets going.
Kick right to the leg.
Timing with that springboard.
Well-placed kick.
Springboard misses the target.
Corey, we know what Indy Hartwell is capable of. Is that going to be too much for her opponent to handle here, Ty?
By all means, Hartwell's a powerhouse, but she's not the most experienced competitor on the roster. A smart opponent will exploit them.
She got her down. Is this it?
If she keeps the pressure on, the next one might do it.
And momentum is slipping away from Indy.
Hartwell's opponent showing their relative experience so far. Indy needs to add some pages to her playbook. And fast.
Getting tossed around. Costly error there. Oh, and Catanzaro fights back. What grace. Float over to
DDT.
Boom. Quickly, the cover.
One, two.
Fends off the three count.
The end was in sight.
All measured up.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine. All the momentum has swung to Catanzaro.
Tough spot for Indy.
In the corner, no way out.
Shot after shot. She's got an answer for that.
Bulldog! Reminding her who all these people really paid to see.
A lot of action in that match. Let's have a look.
Seen, guys.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was as one-sided as it gets.
The Mad Russian has arrived.
In the eyes of Dragunov.
That's beyond intensity, Saxton. Those are the eyes of a man possessed.
Well, I, for one, cannot wait to see Dragunov compete here tonight.
His methods, but Roderick Strong is a force to be reckoned with every time the bell rings. Success at any cost is what it's all about, and it's why Roderick Strong is a dangerous man.
Success has gone through the roof.
I guess Roderick was willing to give up a part of himself to achieve success.
It's amazing how easily it is to fill a hole in yourself with championship gold, Byron.
Here we go, one-on-one tonight. Big matchup. Can't wait for this one. Gonna be an all-time classic.
What is he doing?
He's out here for moral support.
He has no business being out here.
Now, this is a very interesting superstar, Ilya Dragunov, the so-called Mad Russian, who first made his name in NXT UK.
Interesting is one word for it. Dragunov's basically a living embodiment of intensity. He subscribes to the philosophy of Unbesiegbar, which basically means once he gets going, he considers himself invincible.
That philosophy definitely makes him a formidable opponent. The key is, can Dragunov control that intensity and maintain it for the duration of the match?
And then you have Roderick Strong, a superstar who is a true hard worker and has developed a wealth of in-ring knowledge. There's no cutting corners when you're squaring up with a competitor of his caliber.
I have to say you're right. Few guys can say they put in the same hours as Strong has holding his craft. You don't become the Messiah of the backbreaker overnight. Multiple stops.
Cover. Shoulders are down.
One, two.
is in.
Really just laying it in.
Oh! The stop in the leg.
Just nasty.
Drag it off. Out of harm's way.
Two count.
It's not over yet. Plenty left to go in this one.
Delivering the suplex.
Uh-oh.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Rolling neck snap. And all of Strong's wealth of in-ring knowledge couldn't prevent that attack.
And that right there is the intensity of Ilya Dragunov at work.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Perhaps he needs suplex.
Wrist clutch suplex. Perfect.
Oh, God, that hurt. Just a relentless assault from Dragunov.
This is how you deal with Strong's incredible conditioning. Attacking his core and keeping him from that second win.
Strong dodges just in time.
Target in the arm. This has got to hurt.
Full head of speed.
The old running haymaker. Gosh. And he sends him into the corner. And he's able to fight Dragunov off.
A striking blow.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, man, taking it to the trachea.
Foot to the gut.
Some good contact by Roderick Strong.
Ooh. Oh, man. Ooh.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Two.
And he's able to reverse.
Three.
Look out.
Exploder suplex.
Nice shot back in.
He's starting to struggle here.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here.
Oh, the barricade. The ref still counting. Might be a count out.
Good luck catching your breath after that.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Check.
He thinks he has it.
One, two.
He powers out at the last moment.
That had to have been closer to three than he'd like.
Oh, and Ilya turns the tables.
Little smash.
Into the turnbuckle.
Full head of speed.
The old running haymaker. Gosh. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
And hanging tough, but beginning to show some wear and tear.
Exclamation delivered by Dragunov.
Is it enough?
Two count.
Three. And Ilya Dragunov with the win.
I continue to be so impressed by Dragunov.
That's just a big win for that young man, and here comes his partner.
Well, it's got to mean the world to have his friend stand by his side and celebrate with him.
Yeah, soak it in, kid. You deserved it.
A top name in Europe ready to make a splash in NXT.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Madrid, Spain, weighing in at 154 pounds, the NXT champion, A-Kid!
Made his WWE debut in 2020. 22, won his first title at 24. He's got a bright future. Rarely the bigger man in the ring, but he will never stop fighting.
And more importantly, Ed Kidd has got the entire WWE Universe by his side.
Kevin Owens is ready for a fight.
And his opponent from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens!
Yeah. Don't forget how Owens busted down the doors in this company. His first night on the job sent a clear message. He wanted to become NXT champion.
A universal champion, a United States champion, the list goes on, and Kevin Owens owes it all to himself.
There's a reason the WWE Universe considers A-Kid the Spanish sensation, Michael. He's got an unbelievable amount of heart and grit, bolstered with incredible technical skills.
He's certainly a versatile competitor, Byron. I'm sure we'll see all of that and more from A-Kid in this one. He's got him down. Is this it? Getting the shoulder up before two.
Kicking out there really has to make his opponent question his game plan.
Did you hear that impact? Placing them into the corner.
Going up to the top. What are we going to see here?
Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh! Producing a trampling. Oh, kick connects.
Crashing down with the senton.
To the kidneys.
And look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
This Kevin Owens gonna tap. Got nowhere to go. He needs to find an escape prop.
Nice.
Caught him right in the jaw.
What a shot.
Forearm. Great thinking to stop Owens. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Oh, right to the throat.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Oh, right to the throat. Oof.
Oh, my goodness.
Fall away. This is it. Time for a change of strategy. His best move didn't get the job done. Getting him into the corner, leaving himself open here.
Now, guys, I can't think of a worse place for him to be right now.
Owens gets control. Both knees into the face. We'll be right back. Here's another look at what made that match so special.
NXT's biggest daredevils ready to wow us all.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Dayton, Ohio. Weighing in at 183 pounds. Lee!
This dude made his debut in the Dusty Rhodes Classic, which they won.
One of the most exciting superstars in all of NXT.
Call air traffic control. Wes Lee is about to take flight.
We are about to see an aerial display like none other from Wes Lee.
With any luck, someone may crash and burn.
Oh, come on, Corey. Don't say that.
WWE Universe, prepare to have your mind blown. With the arrival of the one and only, the energy level has just been pushed through the roof.
And his opponent from Paducah, Kentucky, weighing in at 190 pounds.
Ricochet, one of the great high flyers in WWE today. But Corey, how would you compare Ricochet to the high flyers of the past?
You can name some of the all-time greats in Rey Mysterio, Shawn Michaels, superstars who truly excelled in the sky, but none to the level that Ricochet has.
One of the most incredible athletes in WWE today. Ricochet is the most exciting athlete on any brand of WWE programming.
He's an absolute innovator. When Ricochet gets in the zone, he sees gravity as more of a suggestion.
A walking highlight reel, if there ever was one.
And ready to face off against him is the high-flying Wes Lee. It often seems like Lee is more at home in the sky than on the mat, Corey.
I mean, he did spend time in the Air Force before landing in WWE, Saxton. I don't know if anything in this world can keep Wes Lee grounded.
Dangerous Hurricane Rana.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent. Oh, and soon we could be seeing a submission here.
In trouble, in the grass.
Can you imagine what it would do to his company?
Oh, man, that was a thing of beauty. Right into a snapmare. Seated dropkick. Oh, my God. A moonsault. And here's a cover. Dying two count there.
Staying in this one.
Ricochet heads up, thinking high risk.
Uh-oh.
No way.
Fortune favors the bold. These risks could be a winning strategy.
Corey, it's hard to know just what Wes Lee is going to throw at you. At times, it seems like he invents new moves mid-match. How is his opponent going to deal with that uncertainty?
Wesley does have a big playbook, but most of those pages cover aerial attacks. If you can keep him grounded, he'll start to lose his advantage.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine. Right hand. Panthers with it. Enziguri crashing to the floor.
Uh-oh.
Way too.
Oh, man. You can see he is feeling it now.
Ooh, that'll leave a mark.
Strong impact from Ricochet.
He thinks he has it.
He's nowhere near ready to stop fighting yet.
Hoisted up on their shoulders.
Death Valley Driver.
Spiked.
Ricochet with the 450.
Ricochet in the zone right now. You can see it in his face. A little rope assistance.
Very effective. And Wes can't stop any offense coming his way.
Wesley's opponent keeping the high flyer grounded, taking away Lee's natural.
And this has got to be it!
One, two.
Oh, kick out!
Are you kidding me?
Ricochet has the target right where he wants it.
Wes gets the bear there.
Wes is pushing back now.
He's showing it's not time for lying down. It's time for fighting back.
Oh, he retaliates.
Perfectly executed mortal life suplex. And there's more.
Brain Buster. Full array of offense from Ricochet.
An impressive assault from Ricochet.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Yeah. Springboard moonsault!
Wow!
Does he get it here?
One, two, three.
Ricochet with that incredible victory.
Yeah, that was some match.
Absolutely right, Cole. What a battle. We'll be talking about
that. Look who's here, Corey. Arch rivals together in the ring. Tension is building.
It is volatile right now in the ring.